and I cried. I never thought Michigan State would go to a national championship game. The fact that he's gotten there has just warmed my heart.
Ooh, yeah.